head of the program. On behalf of Mount Vitunaji School, Kolhapur, I extend a heartfelt vote of thanks to our chief guest who spent his valuable time for us. Thankfulness to our chairman, sir, who always give us direction and motivation to try new ways to do things better. Thankfulness to our principal, sir, who always being the backbone of success. I thank the teachers, their innate talents. Thank you all children for their lovely performance. We are blessed with your presence. Thank you all audience. I would like to thank all the students for presenting a sense of discipline and enthusiasm during the celebration. Once again, I thank you, one and all, for being part of the Independence Day celebration and for glorifying the day. Please collect tiffin and truly in independent India, only because of the people who are fighting the enemies day and night on the border, preserving the dignity and pride of our India. Now I would like to call our little kid, student of class junior KG, baby Khushbu Jain, to give her dance performance. Our hearts turn fast to Mahatma Gandhi, the man behind our struggle for freedom and who made the supreme sacrifice for our country's liberty. Now I would like to call our little kid, student of class junior KG, baby Shruti Sharma, to give her dance performance. Unity, tolerance and inclusivity, and walk towards building a nation that stands as a shining example to the world. Now I would like to call our little kid, student of class junior KG, baby Aradha Maiti, to give her dance performance. Please clap loudly to inspire her national progress. We should do our work in such manner that it helps in uniting our country and work towards fulfilling dreams of our freedom fighters, which still remain incomplete. Now it's the time for role play. Our little children play role of our national theme. At first, I'd like to call national flag. Always fast as a part of the wider Azadi Ka Amrit Mahotsav. Nation fast, always fast resonates as a call of patriotism, the interest and well-being of the nation above all else, fostering a sense of unity and shared responsibility. Now I would like to call our little kids, student of class junior KG, senior KG and class 1, to give their dance performance. Pride, knowing that we are fortunate to live in a country where freedom and democracy prevail. Now I would like to call our little kid, student of class playgroup, baby Nitisha Chatterjee, to give her dance performance. Not just a day to hoist our national flag and enjoy a day off. It is a reminder of the sacrifices made by our forefathers and the responsibility we have to uphold their legacy. Now I would like to call our little kid, student of class senior KG, baby Shruti Shahi, to give her dance presentation. Also time to reflect on our responsibilities as citizens. Let us remember that the freedom we enjoy today came at a great price, and it is our duty to preserve and enhance it for the generation to come. Now I would like to call our little students to perform their group song. Children, please come. Say the name India, we get a feeling of being together. India is said to be incredible because many languages are spoken here and many people from different religions live together. Now I would like to call Mrs. Priyanka Gure on behalf of parents to deliver her song performance. Please come on the stage.